Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the show. I'm your host, Arwen Herman. We're here at the Museum of Jewish Heritage in New York City, and we're in the New Dimensions and Testimony exhibit. You can actually ask a witness of the Holocaust to tell his story. It's a pilot installation, New Dimensions and Testimony, revolutionizing the concept of oral history. Each specifically recorded interview enables viewers to ask questions of the survivor about their life experiences and hear responses in real time and lifelike conversation. So we're gonna ask the question, some questions to this Holocaust survivor. What's your name?
Hello, my name is Pinchas Gutfeld, and I'll be only too happy to listen to your question.
Tell us a little bit about your story.
My life before the war. I was born in Łódź, in Poland. And I was 8 years old when the war started, so the first 8 years I lived in a home, a very religious one, a Hasidic home. I had a twin sister, my father was a winemaker, and we lived a normal life. I started school when I was 3.5 years old. I also started being trained as a winemaker because my family were winemakers for 400 years in Poland. So I started both. You know, studying to become a worker, a master winemaker, and started schooling. Basically, it was the Old Testament that I started studying when I was around about 3 or 3.5. That was more or less, you know, what happened to me before the war. And I was a very happy child. I was sick sometimes, and I had all kinds of experiences, but basically, my life was very happy.
Tell us about when you heard that you're going to be deported.
Please repeat that.
When did you learn you're going to be deported?
In the third week of May in 1943.
How did you survive?
Know how to survive in the camp. I didn't have that intellectual ability as a child to be able to tell you that I knew how to do that. It was all done purely by instinct.
What do you want to tell, like, the future generations about why it's important to learn about the Holocaust?
Something very simple, and that is to tolerate each other and to accept different cultures and different religions and different ways of life as if they are different, but acceptable. And that's not the reason for either hate or to racially abuse or to try and change. But just live together. You know, accept my culture is this, your culture is that. You go, you pray your prayers to God, you do it this way, I do it my way. I say Psalms. You read the Quran. Why can't we live together? And in some places, people do live together quite reasonably and tolerate each other. And why can't the whole world do that?
So we're just using this microphone to interact with this installation. And it's a very powerful experience as a third generation Holocaust survivor. It's really important to really think outside of the box and using new technology to tell the story of survivors, because unfortunately we're losing them each day. And the USC Shoah Foundation has developed this to ensure that those stories are brought to life and to educate the future generation. This is Aaron Herman. Thank you for watching.